They let me pick. Did I ever tell you that? Choose whichever Spartan I wanted. You know me. I did my research, watched as you became the soldier we needed you to be. Like the others, you were strong and swift and brave. A natural leader. But you had something they didn't. Something no one saw but me. Can you guess? Luck. Was I wrong?
This ain't good.
Damn. How far did he fall?
2 kilometers. Easy.
Stay sharp. Gorman?
His armor's locked up. Gel layer could have taken most of the impact. I don't know, Sergeant Major.
Radio for VTOL. Heavy lift gear. We're not leaving him here.
Yeah, you're not.
Oh, crazy fool. Why do you always jump? One of these days, you're gonna land on something as stubborn as you are. And I don't do bits and pieces. Where is she, Chief? Where's Cortana?
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.
She stayed behind.
Corporal, make it quick.
Sorry, sir. Your armor's still in partial lockdown. Look up here, sir. Okay. Now down here. Good. Everything checks out, Sergeant Major.
Kick off the training wheels, Corporal. He's good to go. Chief, wait! The Arbiter's with us! Come on now. We've got enough to worry about without you two trying to kill each other.
Were it so easy? We must go. The brutes have our scent.
Then they must love the smell of green. First squad, you're my scouts. Move out, quiet as you can.
Sounded close.
Jo- Johnson, you be advised. Hostiles are on the move. I've got eyes on a brute pack. Over.
Say again, Gunny. You're breaking up.
Sergeant Major, Phantom inbound.
They've sent a Phantom.
Give them hell, people!
Sleepers! Take them out, nice and quiet.
Don't let him get away!
Retreat!
Pelicans are en route, Chief, but I can't raise Bravo. You find them, get them to the extraction point.
Tell me its location.
Kiss my
ass. Oh, no!
Obey yourself!
Ricky!
What will I do without him?
Oh, Chieftain. Phantom. Pinned us down. Killed my men.
Could you sacrifice me to complete your mission? Could you watch me die?
Sir, you okay?
Your vitals just ping KIA.
Chief, Pelicans are at the river. We got company, so hustle up.
Grenades! Load up the bits!
We're going down!
Banshees will return. Hurry! Back into the jungle.
Jackals! On the ridge! Stay low. Looks like they got carbines.
What? Let them know we're here!
Sergeant Major went this way, Chief. Through the cave.
Mm-hmm.
See how they bait their trap? I will help you spread it.
Demon is murdering us! This is not worth it!
cannot endure another fight.
This isn't as fun as it looks. Cut the power!
We're even, long as we're only counting today. Kilo 2-3, what's your ETA?
Imminent, Sergeant. Find some cover. Got a clear path.
Roger that, Hokus. Friendly gunship coming in hot. Come on, Chief. Commander Keyes is waiting. Don't got no time to sightsee. Let's go!
IFF confirmed. Contact is Belican dropship, Kilo 2-3. Over.
Roger that. What's the word, Kilo 2-3?
Sierra 117 on board. Request priority clearance. Over.
Deck's yours. Come on down.
Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
Hey, check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
No, man, he's here. We're gonna be
Where
all
did
right.
you find him?
Napping, out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy.
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan, but without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk, but I'm confident...
Hell, not again.
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, re-establish contact with Lord Hood. Let him know...
All of you vermin, cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No, your world will burn until its surface is but glass, and not even your demon will live to creep, blackened from its hold to mar the reflection of our passage. The culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods. And I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order. We're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha
We're getting all of them out.
Immediate evacuation.
I have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion trackers?
They're down or we're not receiving. Can't tell.
Any of our birds squawking?
No, ma'am. Wait, Overwatch has contacts. Phantom's closing on our position.
Any birds less than 5 minutes out, bring them in. Tell everything else to scatter.
Aye, aye.
Never thought we'd have this many wounded.
Pelicans are gonna take extra time to load.
We knew they'd find us eventually. But we have a plan. Let's make it happen.
Yes,
let's go,
sir!
Arbiter and I will guard the op center. Don't worry about the commander, Chief. I got it. But the Marines downstairs could use your help.
Follow me, sir.
Perimeter's this way.
Come on, sir. I'll show you the way.
The base was built for some 20th century war. It's full of old tech, like these door controls.
Get those turrets up! Watch your fields of fire!
How'd they find us? Probably just smelled real bad. Hey,
I'm sick of hiding anyways.
Quiet! Cut the chatter! Time before the storm, Marine!
Point of entry! Assessment.
The hangar, Sergeant.
Agreed. Master Chief, get there.
We're with you, Chief.
Yeah, get some.
Off the deck!
Inbound!
Double time. The brutes are pressing hard.
Hostiles reported outside the barracks. Anyone in the barracks, I need a sit rep now.
Sir, this way.
No! Look, coming out of the vents.
Light them up! Light them up!
What the hell are these things, Sergeant?
Drones! A whole swarm!
Power it! secured ourselves a Spartan.
If I try to hook up a timer, it might go off by itself.
Johnson. You might want to put that out. Chief, have a look. A little going-away gift for the Covenant. We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base. Johnson, soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican out.
Follow me, Chief.
Come on, guys.
Brutes have taken the barracks. Marines are trapped inside. Those apes ain't much for mercy, Chief. We both know what they do to prisoners. Get to the barracks. Save those men. Then escort them to the landing pad for evac.
Thank you.
Spartan.
No! Please!
Look, it is sort of... He's got a hammer! A cat brother has fallen! Out! Oh!
All we could. Let us move the survivors up to the hangar. There is a lift outside.
Commander, we lost the op center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off. We're falling back to the hangar. But don't wait for us.
What should I do, ma'am?
Hold position. I'm not leaving without him.
Come on, let's do this thing.
We're gonna make it, Chief. We're gonna make it.
I think I'll go get my gut right. Want anything?
The thing is, I just do.
Yes, what is it?
Ma'am, I've got movement. Above and below. Brutes. They've got jump pads. They're going after the thrusters. Shake them off, Lieutenant.
Give them hell, people!
Bring out! Tango is winning!
Thank you.
Drones! Go! I'll cover you!
Brutes! In the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
Service tunnel to the motor pool. Motor pool to get to the op center.
We have taken their command center.
Have you discovered how they plan to stop me?
Save yourself!
Humans have now. We have taken their command center.
Have you discovered how they plan to stop?
Yeah!
become your own. This place will become your tomb.
What happened?
Chief, please respond. What is your status? Over. If you can hear me, find transport. Head to the town of Ford.
Settle down, Marines! Somebody hit the emergency power!
On it, Sergeant.
Another bombing run?
Anyone from Charlie 2? Got separated.
Nah, man. Alpha 6, they're all gone too.
You can walk. Set your boots on the line.
What's our situation, Sergeant?
Not sure. Can't reach the commander. Too far underground. Let's mount up. Get the hell out of these caves.
Let's
go!
Yes,
sir! Wear not shoe leather. Let me in.
I'll get the door, sir.
Thanks for the ride.
I'll drive. Buckle up!
Caverns lead out onto the savanna, Chief.
I hope you're assured.
drive.
Inside the tunnel.
Recon 111. The cruisers are up. They found me.
Say again, Recon. You're breaking up.
Something in the crater, ma'am. Something beneath the storm.
I'll drive. Let's get her done.
Master Chief, finally a good connection. Truth has excavated a Forerunner artifact. We have to assume it's the Ark.
Keep pushing to the town of Boyd, Chief. Resupply birds will meet you in the next valley.
Inbound with heavy weapons. We need to hold out until they arrive.
Give me cover. I'll flush him out.
Look!
Phantom inbound! Guys, we got trouble. Help! Wait there! On it! Now you're toast. On it, shit!
What a kill!
Pelican's coming in.
Brutes have plenty of armor between here and Boyd, Chief. But this Warthog should help you punch on through.
Thank you.
blockade. Open her up!
Right still!
Lord Hood, we made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
Then we don't have much time. Marines, the Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. You will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.
Prophet of Truth has found the Ark. Our only chance of stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant anti-air defenses. Make a hole for the Admiral's ships. Good hunting. Keys out.
Ready when you are, Chief. Open the door, take point, we'll cover you with the 50.
Down, grenade, you're not so tough.
forward onto Dawn. I need a sit rep, Commander.
Atmospheric disturbance is intensifying above the artifact, Admiral.
Sierra 117.
Moving as fast as he can, sir. I know he'll get it done.
Phantom, what now?
Above the artifact, Admiral. Moving as fast as he can, sir. I know he'll get it done. Above the artifact, Admiral.
Sierra 117.
Moving as fast as he can, sir. I know he'll get it done.
Forward onto Dawn. I need a sit-rep, Commander.
Atmospheric disturbance is intensifying above the artifact, Admiral.
Sierra 117.
Moving as fast as he can, sir. I know he'll get it done.
This is forward unto Dawn.